to reverse the video. Beautiful. That should be perfecto mundo, guys.
Welcome. Are we going? Are we live?
We are live.
Hello, everybody. Well, it's 1 o'clock here in beautiful Echo Park in Los Angeles. Let's just confirm that we're actually on. How's everybody doing out there? Well, once again, Harvey is back from his front porch. It's a lovely day. I mean, it's really changed this week. It's like 86 degrees out there. That's 31 Celsius. So I thought I would sing a number of songs that for you that you perhaps can sing along with. A few of them I wrote, not most of them. But here's a good one. Now this song goes all the way back to 1926. So you have to figure, if it took three people through the Depression and World War II, it has to work during coronavirus. When you're smiling, when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. When you're laughing, when you're laughing, the sun comes shining through. But when you're sighing, you bring on the rain. So stop your sighing, be happy again. Keep on smiling, 'cause when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. You think you've got that one? Okay, we're gonna do it again. Smiling, when you're smiling, when you're smiling, when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. When you're laughing, when you're laughing, ha ha ha, when you're laughing, the sun comes shining through. But when you're crying, you bring on the rain. Stop your sighing, be happy again. Keep on smiling, 'cause when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. The whole world smiles with you. The whole world smiles with you. Oh, they like it here in Los Angeles. Let's see now. A few people we have to thank right off the bat. My beautiful daughter Sophie, somewhere out there in North Carolina. Hello, Sophie. She, forced me into doing this. Actually, it really isn't an imposition, because it really is thrilling to have something to put on the calendar. You know what I mean, right? So let's see what's next. We had a couple of requests, but I am going to keep singing. For a Beatles song, I don't usually sing Beatles songs. I was trying to think which one might be good for this. We'll see. We'll see how this goes. Oh, something happened. We'll start that one again. Little darling, it's been a long and lonely winter. Little darling, It seems like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. And I say, it's all right. Little darling, the smile's returning to their faces. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. And I say, it's all right. Sun, 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 here it comes. Sun, 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 here it comes. Sun, 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 here it comes. Little darlings, I feel the virus slowly melting. Little darlings, it seems like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. And I say, it's all right. Sun, 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 here it comes. Sun, sun, sun. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. I almost had it. I almost had that one. I think I have to tune up a little bit. Today, let's see, you know, this weekend is a very big day in the Netherlands. Some of you may know, Margaret and I have very close ties to the Netherlands, and you know, we want to send this out to all our friends in the Netherlands, especially the Dubelman family. And tomorrow is King's Day. Now, if any of you have been in Amsterdam on King's Day, or Queen's Day as it used to be known, you know that it's quite a party. So I don't know what they're doing this year, but this one goes out to all my friends in the Netherlands. And if you're listening from England, I only have two words to say: Max Bygraves. When it's spring again, I'll bring again tulips from Amsterdam. With a heart that's true, I'll bring to you tulips from Amsterdam. I can't wait until the day you fill these eager arms of mine. Like the windmill keeps on turning, that's how my heart keeps on yearning. Till the day I know I can bring you tulips from Amsterdam. Alsterlantekop, Dansterdijk, Jouw. Open front Amsterdam, how's the land to come? Look, ik voor jou, to burn out Amsterdam. How's big way to come? Dan breng ik jou, to burn out Amsterdam. Thousand helle, thousand roider, dansen houden, alle mooiste. Had in mind Monegan Khan, Siegen Tulpen out Amsterdam. When it's spring again, I'll bring again tulips from Amsterdam. with a heart that's true, I'll bring to you tulips from Amsterdam. I can't wait until the day you fill these eager arms of mine, like the windmill keeps on turning. That's how my heart keeps on yearning, till the day I know I can bring you tulips from Amsterdam. But my mom needs Zagen Khan, Zagen Tulpen out Amsterdam. Tulips from Amsterdam. Thank you. And you know what? Because, to my friends in the Netherlands, a little Korenwine goes a long way. Oh, that felt better, didn't it? Here's a song from 1941. So this one also took us through World War II, and you know. But what's especially memorable about this song for me is that it was with this song that I made my silver screen debut, serenading the beautiful and talented actress Deborah Winger in the movie Wilder Napalm. This is all back in around 1992. Now, I hasten to add, I was not the love interest. That role was played by somebody else, but oddly enough, the character, the person that played her love interest, became her real love interest. And so, if Deborah and Arliss, if you're out there, this one's for you. I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire, and that one is you, no other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim, I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'd have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start the flame in your heart. Just a little flame in your heart. Is that flame getting any bigger? Wonder why I did that? We'll never know now, will we? Anyway. But I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. I don't want to set the world on fire. You know, these are difficult times, but you know, there are songs that take people through, songs that mean a lot to people. And this is one such song. Let me put my guitar down for a moment. Now, I like Premier League football, but, you know, I've agreed that I'm not going to talk about politics or what my favourite team is for just a day at least. But, you know, whatever team you support, we all have to admit, Liverpool Football Club have the best song. You know, You'll Never Walk Alone is a great song. It was written in 1945 by Rodgers and Hammerstein. It comes from that great musical Carousel, one of my favourites. If you haven't watched it lately, the movie's from 1956. Shirley Jones is fantastic. But this song, well, you know, Jerry and the Pacemakers recorded it, and of course, that made it popular in Liverpool, but it's just a great song. We're going to see how I can do it. When you walk through a storm, hold your head up high and don't be afraid of the dark. At the end of a storm is a golden sky and the deep silver sound of the lark. Walk on through the wind, walk on through the rain, though your dreams be tossed and blown. Walk on, walk on with hope in your heart, and you'll never walk alone. You'll never walk alone. When you walk through a storm, hold your head up high, don't be afraid of the dark. At the end of a storm is a golden sky and a deep sweet silver song of the lark. Walk on through the wind, walk on through the rain, though your dreams be tossed and blown. Walk on, walk on with hope in your heart, and you'll never walk alone. You'll never walk alone. You'll never walk alone. You know, are you worried? I've been worried. We've all been worried, let's face it. So, you know, let's have a song about worry that we can all sing along to. This one originally was first recorded by the Carter family, going all the way back to 1930. Woody Guthrie took it and added a few verses. And it was a big skiffle hit in England in the 1950s. I have the version by the Bob Court Skiffle Group. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. I'm worried now, but I won't be worried long. Train I ride is 21 coaches long. The train I ride is 21 coaches long. The train I ride is 21 coaches long. I'm worried now, but I won't be worried long. All together. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. I'm worried now, but I won't be worried long. I went down to the river to lay me down to sleep. I went down to the river to lay me down to sleep. I went down to the river to lay me down to sleep. When I woke up, there were shackles on my feet. You know it takes a worried man to sing a worried song. I said it takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. I'm worried now, but I won't be worried long. I asked the judge, what's gonna be my fine? I asked the judge, what's gonna be my fine? I asked the judge, tell me what's gonna be my fine? 21 years on the Rocky Mountain climb. Oh Lord, it takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. I'm worried now, but I won't be worried long. Around my feet are 21 links of chain. Around my feet are 21 links of chain. Around my feet are 21 links of chain. On everyone I see engraved my name. I said it takes a worried man to sing a worried song. I said it takes a worried man to sing a worried song. It takes a worried man to sing a worried song. I'm worried now, but I won't be worried long. I'm worried now, but I won't be worried long. I'm worried now, but I won't be worried long. Worried Man Blues. You know, the next song I'm going to do is going to be the first of a few songs that I myself wrote. This song has very special meaning for me for a number of reasons. I wrote it when I first came to Los Angeles back in 1975. And I actually had it recorded, had a record out on an Atlantic Records 45.
Fault. Rotate your phone. Live. I think we are live again. Let me go double check.
Okay. Are we? Is this me again? I hope so.
Yep.
So, we're good.
Yeah, we're good.
So, if you missed that last part, you know, I'll this is for all you lovebirds out there, especially Randy and Rhonda in Michigan. You know, and if you, you know, can in these dark times of isolation, perhaps an excuse to rekindle that special feeling all over again. Out of tune. Better. Turn the music way down low. Let me see you in the glow. In the firelight, you are shining. Though it's much too soon to know if this love I feel will grow. Let's take tonight to start out finding. And the way I feel tonight, everything will be alright. And I will keep your candle burning. Oh yes, the way I feel tonight, Everything will turn out right. And the way I feel tonight, I love you. Close the door and turn the key. Open up your heart to me. I can see your love light glowing. Let your body melt in mine. We can taste each other's wine. Till the cup is overflowing. And the way I feel tonight, everything will be alright. And I will keep your candle burning. And the way I feel tonight, everything will turn out right. And the way I feel tonight, I love you. And when morning comes around, filling nighttime silent sound, and the fire has turned to embers, listening to the morning song, you'll be warm and I'll be strong. It's been so long, I can't remember, but the way I feel tonight, everything will turn out right. And I will keep your candle burning. Yes, the way I feel tonight, everything will be alright. And the way I feel tonight, I love you. Everything will be all right. And the way I feel tonight, I love you. Yeah. Oh, well, you know, I want to say hi to a few people because why not? You know, we're all alone and we don't have that many people around us. So first of all, birthdays. If anybody is having a birthday in the coming week, happy birthday. The only one I know about is Alex, if you're over there in Hackney with Colleen. Happy birthday, Alex. And also it's well, let's see, what else was I going to say? Oh, it's National Pretzel Day here in America. So if you don't have some pretzels, if you're willing to go to the store to get some pretzels, you could be enjoying National Pretzel Day. Let's see now. I always like a song that tells a good story. And this is, let me think what I'm going to say here, because I'm making all this up as I go along. I hope you know that. Let me give a shout out to all the Schildkrauts watching all over the world, well, at least in London and Spain and in Israel. And also to Betty Bausch, watching in Israel at 102 years old. I think, Betty, you're probably our oldest listener. We love you, Betty. Because it's all about family, isn't it? And this is a very powerful song about family, written by an up-and-coming songwriter named Bruce Springsteen. My name is Joe Roberts. I work for the state. I'm a sergeant down in Perrinville, barracks number 8. I've always done an honest job, honest as I could. I've got a brother named Frankie. Frankie ain't no good. Ever since me and Frankie was young kids, it's been the same come down. I get a call on my radio saying Frank is in trouble downtown. If it was any other kid, I'd put him right away. But when it's your brother, sometimes you look the other way. Me and Frankie laughing and singing, nothing feels better than blood on blood. Taking turns dancing with Maria while the band played Night at the Johnstown Flood. I catch him when he's straying, like any brother should. Man turn his back on his family, he ain't no good. Frankie went into the army in 1965. I got a farm deferment, settled down, took Maria for my bride. But them wheat prices kept on dropping till it was like we was getting robbed. Frankie came home in 68, me, I took this job. Me and Frankie laughing and singing, nothing feels better than blood on blood. Taking turns dancing with Maria while the band played Night at the Johnstown Flood. I catch him when he's straying, I help him walk the line. Man turned his back on his family, he ain't no friend of mine. Well, it was just the other evening, I got a call, it was about 8:45. There was trouble at a roadhouse on the Michigan line. There was a man lying on the floor with blood rushing from his head. There was a girl crying at the table, and it was Frank, they said. Well, I rushed out and I jumped in my car, and then I hit the lights. I must have done 110 through Michigan County that night. It was down by the crossroads, by the willow bank. I saw a Buick with Ohio plates. Behind the wheel was Frank. Well, I chased him down those country roads till I saw a sign say, Canadian border 5 miles from here. I pulled over to the side of the highway and watched his taillights disappear. Me and Frankie laughing and drinking, nothing feels better than blood on blood. Taking turns dancing with Maria while the band played Night at the Johnstown Flood. I catch him when he's straying, like any brother would. Man turn his back on his family, he ain't no good. Catch him when he's straying, like any brother would. Man turn his back on his family, he ain't no good. Margaret's coming through, hold on. You know, a wonderful thing about that song is that the wonderful thing about the lyrics of that song is that Bruce Springsteen has made up an entirely imaginary landscape. There is no Michigan County near the Canadian border. There was no song named called The Night of the Johnstown Flood. Actually, one's been written since that song. You know, so that ability to create and conjure up that imagery Bravo, Bruce.
Okay. And reverse.
Here comes Margaret. Oops.
Yep. And messing with his
stuff. That's always. That's all right.
That's always the case.
Well, I think we're on the home stretch now. Here's a lovely song from 1916. Written by Mr. Nat D. Ayer. I mentioned last week that his granddaughter Jane is a friend of mine, and she told me the story about the song, that her granddad was in the trenches reading a letter from his wife. And his mate said, you know, she writes a lot, doesn't she? And he said, yeah, she's the only girl for me. And his mate said, well, that sounds like a song. You should write that song. So he did. If you were the only girl in the world, and I was the only boy, nothing else would matter in the world today. We could go on loving in the same old way. The Garden of Eden meant just for two, with nothing to mar our joy. I would say such wonderful things to you. There would be such wonderful things to do if you were the only girl in the world and I was the only boy. If you were the only girl in the world and I was the only boy, nothing else would matter in the world today. We could go on loving in the same old way. The Garden of Eden meant for you two, with nothing to mar our joy. I would say such wonderful things to you. There would be such wonderful things to do if you were the only girl in the world and I was the only boy. Wonderful things to you. There would be such wonderful things to do if you were the only girl in the world and I was the only boy. There would be such wonderful things to do, and I would say all those wonderful things to you if you were the only girl in the world and I was the only boy. Here's another song that I wrote. I wrote this about 1995, and when Sophie, my daughter, was 3 years old. I mention her in the song. You know, I've always, as I mentioned earlier, we don't talk about politics or things like that on this little interlude. But I can confess I have always been a bit of a liberal. And back in my teens, I was an ardent supporter of the campaign for nuclear disarmament. I marched from Aldermaston, which I'm going to mention in this song. So in the 90s, I was very upset when the French government started A-bomb testing in the Pacific Ocean. It made me mad, actually, and I wrote this song. I used to go marching from Aldermaston, strumming guitar, shouting, ban the bomb. The Cold War is over, a new day in store. Please, Monsieur Chirac, don't bomb anymore. No bombs in the ocean, no bombs in the sea. When you bomb the fishes, it's like bombing me. We've got just this one good earth, let's do what we can to love it forever, it's our promised land. The smile on my daughter, it brightens the room. So much to hope for, no reason for gloom. I used to go marching, but now if you please, I just don't buy cognac or camembert cheese. Oh, no bombs in the ocean, no bombs in the sea. When you bomb the fishes, it's like bombing me. We've got just this one good earth, let's do what we can to love it forever, it's our promised land. Please, Mr. Chirac, don't bomb anymore. It just strokes your ego to plan for a war. The Pacific is beautiful, just let it be. Don't bomb it from here to eternity. No bombs in the ocean, no bombs in the sea. When you bomb the fishes, you're just bombing me. We've got just this one good earth, let's do what we can to love it together forever, amen. Just to bring it up to date a little bit. No trash in the ocean, no trash in the sea. When you trash the ocean, it's like trashing me. We've got just this one good earth, let's do what we can to love it together forever, amen. Now then, okay, time to sing in a foreign language again, I think. Let me put this down for a moment. Oh, and have a little drink.
Would you like?
Oh. Okay. Now, whoops. My list. Okay, I think we got it. That's not going to work. We're here in Echo Park, California. A lot of musicians live in this neighborhood. In the 80s, we had a guy named Rodrigo Amarante. He had a band called the Little Joy Band. Was that the 80s? I don't know, it may have been later than that. Anyway, he wrote this beautiful song subsequently for a TV show you may have watched called Narcos. I'm going to start that again, I'm out of tune. A little better. Soy el fuego que arde tu piel, soy el agua que mata tu sed, el castillo, la torre yo soy, la espada que guarda el caudal, Well, I heard I can't speed oil. De la luna en el mar, la garganta canción moja que temo a jugar de amor. ¿Cuáles deseos me vas a dar? Dices tú mi tesoro basta, tomaralo. Tuyo será, tuyo será. I'm the fire that scorches your skin. I'm the water that quenches your thirst. Of the castle, I am the tower. I'm the sword that guards the treasure within. You are the air that I breathe, and the light of the moon on the sea, the throat that longs to be choked, afraid I'll drown in love. What pleasures will you grant me? Just one look would be treasure enough. Be yours, it will be yours. Soy el fuego que arde tu piel, soy el agua que mata tu sed, el castillo, la torre, yo soy la espada que guarda el caudal, tú el aire que respiro yo. Y la luz de la luna en el mar, la garganta canción moja que temo ahogar de amor. ¿Y cuáles deseos me vas a dar? Dices tú mi tesoro basta, oh míralo. Tuyo será, tuyo será. In Spanish for you, all my Spanish-speaking friends out there. I know Yair is looking at you. A little water, couldn't hurt. Oh, Margaret, can you get me another coran vein?
At your service.
Thank you.
Roger Mary?
Okay. Now, here's a song I really don't know, all right? So I might have to look at the words for this one, but I really thought this would be an important song to sing because it says so much, you know, about what's going on and what you have to do about it. Now, this song has what we musicians refer to as an obbligato. An obbligato being a particular musical phrase without which the song just doesn't work. So working without a net, I'm going to sing, play, and attempt to perform the musical obbligato. Some things in life are bad. They can really make you sad. Other things just make you laugh and curse. Hold on a minute, I'm going
to
start that again.
Maybe you need to hold this one.
No, no.
I'm going to come down.
No, it's okay, we're good. I'm going to start that again. Some things in life are bad. They can really make you mad. Other things just make you swear and curse. When you're chewing on life's gristle, don't grumble, give a whistle. And this'll help things turn out for the best. And always look on the bright side of life. look on the light side of life. If life seems jolly rotten, there's something you've forgotten, and that's to laugh and smile and dance and sing. When you're down in the dumps, don't be silly chumps, just purse your lips and whistle, that's the thing. And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the bright side of life. Life's a piece of shit when you look at it. Life's a laugh and death's a joke, it's true. You see, it's all a show, so keep them laughing as you go. Just remember, the last laugh is on you. And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the light side of life. For life is quite absurd, and death's the final word. You must always close the curtain with a bow. Forget about your sin, give the audience a grin. Enjoy it, it's your last laugh anyhow. And always look on the bright side of death. Just before you take your terminal breath. Always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the bright side of life. You know what I mean? What have you got to lose? You know, you come from nothing, you go back to nothing. What have you lost? Nothing. Oh, always look on the bright side of life. All right, I'm going to turn a little more serious here. We've got about 10 minutes to go from today's selection. This is a song, I want to say, you know, we all try to make sense of what's going on here, and, you know, we hope and we pray. But, you know, we have to, there's so much that's on us. And I do want to, at this time, I've said hello to the birthdays. There's a few people out there that I know have lost loved ones just in the last week. It's very sad to lose loved ones, especially at this time. So Bruce Feldman, Gary Lucas, and anybody else out there, my heart's with you at this moment. And this is a song by Jesse Winchester. Hope it makes you feel better. Just so much. He can pull rainbows out of the sky. I'm going to start that again. Excuse me, I didn't get my drink, did I? Oh, it's here. Okay. I hope you like the informality of this.
This is my favorite song.
Margaret likes this song.
Take it.
Okay, my interpretation of Jesse Winchester's Just So Much. He can pull rainbows out of the air. Beautiful rainbows, he has a flair. And as the sun sets, what can you say? When it comes to sunsets, the Lord has a way. But there is one place his power fails. He can help no one won't help themselves, 'cause there's just so much, there's only so much, just so much the Lord can do. It's true. creation. It's far and away the best creation we have today. Look at that starlight, just drink it in. You won't see starlight like that again. He made the heavens, he made the rules, but he can't stop me from playing the fool. 'Cause there's just so much, there's only so much, just so much the Lord can do. And when he created woman and man, that was his masterpiece. But I bet he wonders, you'd have to wonder, was the glory worth the grief? So where do I find him? It's never quite clear. I'm dying to find him, but dying's my fear. Is there perfection? Will there be pain? Will I see Mom or my dad again? Why won't he tell me what it's about? Give me some answers, clear up my doubts. But there's just so much, there's only so much, just so much the Lord can do. It's true. In 1985, I had this musical called Hamlin, but it's called 1284 first. And we set our musical in, as one reviewer called it, a medieval romp. A romp through medieval town hall corruption, which I thought was fairly apt. And our particular Pied Piper was a Doctor Who type time traveller who showed up in the wrong place at the right time, and the kids were not in a good place. So this is what he said. Oh my, look at that, kids. Oh my, look at that. What a day. Fortune is nigh, the light never lies. Good things are coming your way. Who here is hungry? If not after today. Who here is thirsty? Not after today. It's hard to believe, you won't be deceived, but I'm sure what I'm seeing is true. The light really knows what lies ahead, what will be in the future for you.
Stop.
Okay,
Instagram, you gotta start.
I have
again.
To stop.
Sorry.
Because our Instagram feed died, so we're gonna do this again. You know, this is pretty good because I've only done about 13 songs, and that's the whole hour, pretty much. But I'm going to keep going, if you like, and sing a few more.
Okay. Well, you're now live again.
Okay. So
let's go back to Hamlin.
Meanwhile, in Hamlin, circa 1284, oh my, look at that, kids, oh my, look at that, what a day. Fortune is nigh, the light never lies. Good things are coming your way. Who here is hungry?
We are.
Not after today. Who here is thirsty? We are. Not after today. It's hard to believe, you won't be deceived, but I'm sure what I'm seeing is true. The light really knows what lies ahead, what will be in the future for you. Times here are changing, arrangements are already made. There's no doubt about it, it's definitely happening right here in Hamlin today. here wants music? It's coming today. Who here wants laughter? It's coming your way. Times here are changing, arrangements are already made. There's no doubt about it, it's definitely happening right here in Hamlin today. La 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 la. Now you. La 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 la. Times here are changing, arrangements are already made. There's no doubt about it, it's definitely happening right here in Hamlin today. Fortune is nigh, the light never lies, good things are coming your way. Oh my, look at that, kids. Oh my, look at that. What a day. Okay, here's one for, if you're watching over there in France, for Guillaume and Lino, this is the moment. This is a song I wrote about my brief experience with psychiatry. Now, one thing that brief experience taught me is it really is good to talk to people when things are a little tough. And in these particularly troubled times, I think that's a really important thing to stress. And it's really important to socialise, which is why this whole experience for me is that's just so marvellous. Thank you very, very much, everybody, for listening, and thank you, Sophie, for making it happen, because it means a lot to me, and I hope it means a little bit to you out there. Anyway, here's Time's Up. Weekly mental ointment. I can't wait to get there. Sit in her comfortable chair, finding things so deep inside me. She even makes me some tea, then says, "Time's up. Come back next week. Time's up. See you next week." She's really helping me see what's the matter with me, and helping me with how I should think. I'm lucky she is my shrink. She asks questions, I ask questions, then she gives me some suggestions. I'm making sense of it all. I love the prints on her wall. So I find myself breaking through. It comes right out of the blue. Time's up. Come back next week. Time's up. It's a mind freak. And so I walk out the door. Her next appointment's at 4. Who looks so good waiting there? I'm sure I've seen her somewhere. Ba ba da ba da ba da ba ba da ba da ba da ba ba da ba da ba da ba da 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 da. Come back next week. Time's up. See you next week. That's when I'll see you again. I know you'll make it till then. You're really not such a wreck. I think you owe me a check. Time's up. Well, Time is very nearly up. I will do this again next Sunday. So please, if you've got any comments, well, nice ones anyway, please do let me know. Also, if you've got any requests, you know, shout them out. There's only so many songs I can do, and I missed out some today that I wanted to do again. But do let me know. It's been wonderful spending this time with you, everybody. And here's one to take us out. I don't know who, like me, was watching the Queen a few weeks ago, but I really loved it when she said, "We will all meet again." But I know we'll meet again some sunny day. Keep smiling through, just like you always do, till the blue skies chase those dark clouds all away. Won't you please say hello to the folks that I know? Tell them I won't be long. They'll be happy to know that when you saw me go, I was singing this song. We'll meet again. Don't know when, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day. You please say hello to the folks that I know. Tell them I won't be long. They'll be happy to know that when you saw me go, I was singing this song. Oh, we'll meet again. Don't know when, don't know when. But I know we'll meet again some sunny day, some sunny day. Thanks, everybody. Bye for now.